Right now we're at a waterfall, heading about west of Iceland, and then we're gonna cut right through the northwest, spit right out of it, into Seyðisfjörður. As you can see, we've got a big waterfall right over here, right behind me. Let's check it out.
That was just insane. Beautiful.
It's so easy.
Yeah, it's got a good pose going.
That's why I love having you look around.
Hey, I haven't said you have a disco pose naked.
I have to do it!
You plant the idea, you cannot leave it again.
No, no.
But I get the rainbow is like coming out of his crotch.
Anticipating LungA with great hope, anticipating breakfast with great hunger, anticipating the rest of my life with wonder.
Thank you.
continents for it?
Thank you.
sushi bar here.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just opened.
We should go and get sushi.
Yeah.
I don't have the money for that either, but like, I love sushi.
Oh, God, bitch!
outside of the phone stand.
Why can I not?
So tap!
When we consider all the elements that had to come together for the creation of humanity on Earth, what do you believe the odds are of another planet with livable environment and sapient creatures existing in reachable vicinity to Earth?
Slim?
Fucking sweet, am I right? So we got mountains right over here. Christian hour in the west, and then we spit right back out of it in the east with mountains over there. Pretty much just surrounded by mountains. Sweet.
No, I don't. I live in the city.